These are the three ways that I like to keep my pantry organized. Here we go.
So I like to put my pastas in bins, one for gluten-free, one for regular pasta. I keep all my olive oils and vinegars here, so twice a year I go through and check all the expiration dates on everything. Pitch the ones that are expired, keep the ones that are fresh. I consider my freezer part of my pantry. So I keep my flours in my freezer, and I keep and nuts. That way, they stay fresher longer. And there you have it. Easy, easy peasy, one on them.